That's a ninja scroll. I don't recognize the name. The big one is Uzusemi. I guess go up here and take a whack so that my buddies know what's up. Kageroshin coming up. Kagero. Yeah, this looks right. Against ice. Another conquistador. See an evil eye up there. I need about 1,000 more experience. Less. Yo, I'm gonna hold my TP. I could see some demons from here. Like I said, I'm concerned that I skipped them. They're definitely in this zone. One of the things I've been trying to avoid is the all-night game session. Play till 3 a.m. because we gotta get it done. That may be similar to what's going to happen. What's that down there? More wizards and pawns. Let's see if I got this working. Did correct the type of target that I wanted as well. Alright, I think a Kagero's coming up unless I missed it just now. There it goes. Oh, petrified. Bad stuff. Ah, okay. Stona gets rid of Petrify. He was casting Tornado. What's a big deal? I think I saw a Gordav pop up. One-handed in this fight. Maybe fighting those guys. Turtle people. They're vulnerable against lightning. Oh, there it goes. Not bound anymore. So I'm looking to try... I don't know. How do I get down there? I would have thought I'd come up here somehow, but clearly... not. I think that's even where I'm trying to go, and I don't see how to get there. See what thunder does. I better save up. All right, not a moment too soon. Garrow's finally coming up. There it goes. If it turns out that I'm not prepared correct loadout, I'm gonna warp out of here instead of fighting my way back out. Attack him. Yes. Something. Hit the aggro button. Gotta say, though, the modeling of these guys is amazing. Free wow, people. Stunned me. Am I too late now? Way too late. I'm still stunned. Let's get this guy. Once again. He's silly. Black Mage will charge him. I thought that was a ice elemental over there. One of them casting a white spell. Oh, level. No need to rest. A lot of fun. I've been gradually doing the gill creep thing. Not a whole lot. Oops. Didn't check the corners. Using my new macro buttons. He hit me, so. Doesn't I missed a skill change just then, but this is a lot more. Ridley spell. Guys, back up. Sudden, this is interesting because our white mage is low on everyone's low on magic points, most notably the white mage. I was planning on skilling up this thing in another episode, but let's see if that matters at all. Skilling up fire. I've been trying to get enough tactical points to pull off a skill chain, and then it should no longer be an issue. There it goes. And I'll put it down. I'll work it on a hunch. Thank you.